those bits of my memory that you probably wiped for good, but I'm very glad that I'm catching up. Feels like you and I probably got on really well.
I feel a lot more.
Just lend yourself to me.
You who may not smack my bare bottom.
You are trying to get fully reinstated. How stupid can you be?
Look into my eyes. What's wrong with you? Come on.
You have got a rubbish vagina.
I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, hello, Dr. Alan Statham, new car owner. There she is. Wonder if you could indicate where my allotted parking space would be.
Statham, W25.
And where exactly is that?
In overflow car park B.
Right, and where exactly would that be?
Right, well, you got to go down here, swing a left. Going right.
No, there must be some mistake. I should be nearer the hospital.
No, there's no mistake. Dr. Statham, radiologist.
Consultant radiologist, Statham.
Yeah, whatever. That's your space.
But no, I should be over there in one of those spaces.
Oh, sorry, they're reserved for doctors.
I am a bloody doctor, you flappy-coated, fluorescent, gilet, immigrated ignoramus.
Yeah, well, proper doctors, surgeons, people like him.
He doesn't need a parking space, he's only got a bike.
Yep, well, we've still got a space. Ooh, A3.
But he doesn't use it.
Well, no, but it's still his.
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes. Up it goes, the barrier, please.
Come on, press the button, right? I'll vault it. That's not proper hair.
Spotted.
I don't think your fish is very well.
Of course it isn't very well, it's dead.
Oh, that's a shame.
No, it's not. I bought it dead. It's there because it's dead and I'm not. I'm alive. Ha!
Right.
You idiot. You dead gold idiot. I'm not dead. I'm alive.
Come on! Push! All right, Lance Armstrong, this will do. Oh. Ah. How much is that?
£249, please.
£249 for severe anal bruising?
W bloody...
Oh, that's it. Yes, oh, yes. Put yourself in there, Alan, why don't you?
Makeup?
Yeah, for Karen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mr. Generous, sure you can afford it?
That is top quality gear. That cost me a fortune.
Well, then you've wasted your money, haven't you? It'll be like putting icing on a dog turd. Dress it up how you like, it's still a dog turd.
Yeah, well, I think she's going to look really pretty.
Why, is it magic makeup?
No.
Then you're wrong, aren't you? She's going to look like a deformed dog clown.
Look, she's not a deformed anyway. She's my girlfriend, all right?
Oh, yeah, not really.
Yeah, really. She's a girl. She's my friend. She's a girlfriend.
Yeah, well, Mac's a boy, and he's your friend, so is he your boyfriend?
No.
Then are you going to buy him makeup?
No.
No. So your argument doesn't really hold up, does it?
No.
Now, Martin, you're going to have to practice your arguing skills because I really do like a bit of a challenge. All right. Oh, look. Here she comes. You can tell the billy goats gruff it's safe to cross the bridge now.
Is he saying that I look like an ugly troll?
No, ignore him.
Is that for me?
Yep, little present. Well, I mean, only small in size, not in cost, because actually it's big monetarily.
Makeup.
Yeah, you like it?
I'm an ugly troll.
Exhaust.
Yes. Well, hopefully it's the last bad thing that can happen to me. I've had my 3 in 15 hours. But this, Robbie's been excluded from school for a week for peeing on the Virgin Mary, and my husband's thinking about leaving me for rosy, pin-legged, slitty-eyed Kendall, but he hasn't decided yet, so here's hoping the day gets a teensy-weensy bit better. How are you?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, good.
Hey,
it's hot, it's hot, hot.
This is hopeless. How are you supposed to decide?
You've got to narrow it down.
Yeah?
You've got to draw up a list of essentials. You want a garden, you want access to a train station.
Yeah, I'm not interested in any of that crap. Here, I've made a list.
Must have plasma TV.
Yep.
Is that it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Characterful. I mean, you might as well just say listing to one side and riddled with mould.
Property ads.
Lonely hearts.
Yeah, I'm looking for a new investment, property-wise.
Well, what's wrong with the old flat?
Things happened in it.
Yeah, it's probably best to get a new place. Move on.
Yeah, that's what I thought. And I managed to sell my old flat for 4 times what I paid for it.
It's good.
4 times.
Yeah.
Seriously, though, 4 times.
You should tell some of the nurses that. They'd love that.
Really?
Yeah, love to hear that.
Cool.
They're gonna rip him to shreds.
Yeah, 4 times, hopefully.
Oh, my God, what's that smell?
What smell?
That vegetable smell.
Oh, gross. That's my shoes.
Well, wash your feet or something, Jesus!
It's not my feet, it's my shoes. They're vegetarian.
Excuse me?
I'm wearing vegetarian shoes. I object to wearing leather.
Well, they stink.
Well, they're made out of natural byproducts.
What, like shit?
No, like banana skins, bamboo.
You're wearing shoes made from banana skins?
No, these are gecko.
Gecko's an animal.
What?
Yeah, it's a sort of lizard.
Oh, my God.
Yep, you're wearing lizard skin shoes. Murderer. Ugh. You just hit that pigeon, double murderer.
Doctor. Doctor. Doctor Cartney. I'd like to talk to you about your car parking space.
Yeah, I was thinking about putting some carrots on it. What do you think?
I think you should sign the space over to me.
I don't think so.
You don't need it, not with a bike.
My own little piece of land, you know, somewhere I can go and relax and get away from it all.
That's my mug.
Oh. Out of interest, world's greatest lover of...
Of women, obviously.
Oh, right. Was there a ceremony?
No, it's a gift from a friend.
Right.
Who was that?
My mother.
Your mother?
Yes.
Interesting. Did your mum discover this firsthand, or...?
Don't be disgusting! Give it back!
Not finished yet.
Hurry up! Right, that's enough. Come on, decant it.
What?
Decant it into another receptacle.
So, did you mean to say receptacle?
I just said...
No, you said testicle. You said decant it into another testicle.
I demand my mug back!
Oh. See, now you've said bum crack. Did you really want to demand some bum crack?
What we need around here is a little bit more respect.
Sorry, you meant to say respect.
I said... That's what I said, respect.
No, you said tickle my balls. You said tickle my balls. Heard it very clearly.
Stupid, right? Well, yes, the powers that be will decide what to do about your little carrot patch. Yes, you'll see.
Oh, you'll see.
Who are you calling a parrot snatch?
You.
Everyone says that's a bargain. Can't see it myself. No, me neither. 30 quid for a cello. Rip off. Room for rent with Dr. Todd. Nightmare? Oh. Looky, looky, looky. Life drawing classes at lunchtime, is it? Materials and model supplied.
Oh, yeah. Homeless, 4 hours community service today. I'm like a big kid at Christmas.
Yes, sorry.
Painting, cleaning, community sports coaching. No one could be as excited as me.
I'm excited. Big progress with Mac. Things may be coming back to him about the day of the accident.
Oh, God, does he remember he tried to rape me?
No, I think he knows about me and him. It's okay. There's no rush. I'll just let things develop. It's not like Emmy's a threat anymore. Holly's all safely tied up with her husband and everything, so...
Huh.
What?
Nothing.
And you just said, oh.
No, I didn't.
You know something, don't you?
Yeah, you know something Angela said before she left. It's nothing.
What? Some...
Not the face.
Tell me.
I'd be betraying the confidence of a friend.
Okay. Yeah, I can respect that.
Okay. Holly split up with her husband and she wishes she never let go of Mac. Oh, dear, that just sort of slipped out.
I mean, he doesn't use his space. I mean, he's practically a Hell's Angel. He doesn't use his space. I mean, he doesn't warrant a whole space.
I see.
It, well, I demand it be handed over to me.
No.
What do you mean, no?
I mean, no. You can't have Dr. McCartney's space. The space is allocated to surgery, not radiology.
Well, I object.
Good for you. Goodbye.
Well, no. No, not goodbye. Actually, not goodbye.
Right, let me put it another way.
Yeah. Yeah, well, yes, well, don't think I don't know what's going on. Yes. Make no difference to me. You, well, you may. Well, all right. Don't think, yes. Yes, that's, don't know what's going on there, because this is, this isn't the end of it.
Oh, I
this
think
is, no, no, this isn't the end, this isn't the end of the matter. Right, I shall, goodbye to you.
What did you do then?
I stole an ambulance.
Wicked.
Yeah.
Did you sell it on?
No, I drove it off a cliff.
Cool.
Yeah.
Why?
I was avoiding a sheep in a field. What about you? What did you do?
Graffiti on the railway bridge.
Oh, right, so sort of punishment fits the crime, you know. What did you write? Was it your tag?
No, it was class war. Death to the middle classes.
Yeah. Fucking right.
Don't do that.
Sorry.
Right, there we are. So I'm not your baby. Just, there we go. Easy does it. There, yes. Thought I might help it along a bit.
Bad guy? Just a bit.
A lot of people seem to know you. Do you work here or something?
Yeah, I'm a porter.
A what?
A porter. A porter.
Oh, yeah?
Keep up. Yeah, I just push stuff around.
Doctors, eh? Wankers, isn't they?
Yeah, well, actually, although...
What?
Nothing.
Morning, Dr. Secretary.
Winker! What a total nub. No, nib, knob, nab. You nub. You freaking nib, knob, nub. Winker. Ah, bollocks.
Right, let's have a check underneath the train. Just
see the head. Right. Well done. Excellent. It's great to have a guy, isn't it?
Mm. It's like the proper doctors.
All grown up and sensible.
Okay, how about types of fish, yeah? I bet you that I can name more types of fish than you can.
Yes, I expect you can.
Hmm. Oh, have you seen that new Irish nurse, eh? Oh, a bit of all right, eh? Huh?
I'm a married man, so...
Okay, here's an interesting one. How many kidney dishes can you balance on your head? I can do 14. Bet you can't beat 14.
Sure I can't. You must have a very good sense of balance.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I have.
If I could have your attention, please, little people. Thank you. That's better. Now, today we're going to learn a new game. It's called Guy Ball. Has anyone heard of it? Well, this is Guy Secretan, and he's very kindly agreed to teach you the rules.
Yeah, I haven't kindly agreed to do anything. I have to do it. It's part of my community service, because I was a very naughty man.
What did he do?
Your mum, and then I ate her. Next question.
Dr. Secretan, I do have to file a report on your conduct.
No, no, that's all part of the training. That's what we geeballers do. We insult the opponents. We call it splicing the Matterhorn. Let's give it a go. Why don't we all insult each other? Come on. All right, come on, Wheelie, you have a go.
Cock
spanker's a bit weird.
Dickhead.
You're a dickhead.
Wanker.
Yeah, all right, that's probably enough. Twat. Right, let's go. How's it working for you?
It's almost like he's back with us.
Okay, that's great. Can you just say something really twattish?
Like what?
I don't know, Switzerland has the highest average sperm count in the world.
Actually, can I take this off?
No.
It's for the younger patients. It makes them happy.
They're asleep.
Yeah, what if they wake up really suddenly?
Don't worry, I'll make sure they don't wake up.
Murderer.
I actually think that's in very poor taste.
Right, what's this called?
A maison.
No, I've already explained what a maison is. Jesus.
An emmental loop.
Am I in a crouching position?
No.
Am I displaying a cleft mitten?
No.
Then how the fucking hell can it be an emmental loop?
It's a classical heist.
Oh, no, it looks like a classical heist, but when the top miler is geometrically loaded, it's a...
Fat
chalet. Now we're getting somewhere. Right. Come on! All the blues over here. Right. You see that post over there? We're going to run to that post. You ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Stickles are off the docks. And it's a four-bounce Uber quay.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a radiologist. You are.
I'm not telling you who I am.
I don't need to know who you are. I need to know what you do.
Do?
Yes, what's your job? What's your bloody job?
I'm a laundry operative.
Laundry? Yes, that's unbelievable. Look, cook, odd job man, nurse, me, radiologist, skip. How does that work? How does that bloody work? No, don't go, because I need you to sign my petition, all right? Just wait there a second.
Have it.
Don't drive off.
What is your review papers?
No way. You gone away?
No. Look, if you're having trouble with your eyes, you should really see somebody about it.
I'm not having trouble. What makes you think I'm having trouble?
Well, it's just that you...
When my eyes are tired, I use eye drops. Is that a crime? Is it?
No, it isn't, but that's liquid paper.
I know! Ow.
You surgeons think you're God's gift, don't you, with your nimbleness and your scrubbing up and your scrubbing down and your preferential parking.
Thank you.
Well, you're wrong, because I am like the architect. You are merely the navvies who just come along and do the dirty work.
We are the fighter pilots of the hospital. You are the idiots with the ping-pong bats showing us where to park.
No. A monkey could do your job.
Yeah?
Yes.
Which monkey?
Just a monkey.
What's his name? We need all the surgeons we can get.
He's called Graham.
Graham. Graham the monkey.
Yes.
Love to meet him. Could you get me an introduction?
No. No, he's gone on holiday.
Oh. Where's he gone? Somewhere nice?
Wai Valley.
Mm-hmm.
Canoeing.
Where's the nudie?
Martin!
What are you doing here?
Well, I've just, you know, come to let my artistic juices flow. What happened to you? Somebody snapped your bits off. You're smoother than an action man down there.
But on the model. So I'm strapped for cash.
So, what's that?
Well, I thought that, you know, if it just looked like I was naked, that'd be good enough. So I sort of made this out of some old tights.
Please take it off.
Right.
Shall I take a seat?
Yeah.
It's Doreen from prisoner cell block H.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Anyone would think the staff of this hospital had never seen a set of overalls before.
Do you know what really makes my blood boil?
Gas mark 4, blowtorch, gingerism.
Yes, and no. Also, cosmetic surgery, it is such a waste of resources. If you've had an accident, that is absolutely fine. If it's for vanity, it's completely obscene.
Do you know what? I have to say, for once,
I'm entirely in agreement with you.
Well, then I must be wrong. I'll completely rethink my position.
I mean, why go to such extremes when there are so many other things a woman could do?
Suddenly the world seems strange and unfamiliar.
Put it this way, I've never met a woman yet who doesn't look better with my bollocks resting on her chin. 100% improvement right there.
And once again, order has been restored.
No, he means you're under crackers. Yeah, we haven't all coughed up 75 quid to paint a wee elf and his wife once, so come on, pop off your little pants and straddle the chair.
What? Okay, but I promise you don't look at my cock.
Well, no, that's the whole point of you being here, so that the students can study every part of you in fine detail.
What, including my cock?
Yes, including your cock.
Well, I don't like the idea of them doing it without me knowing. But can we have a system? Look, when anybody's just staring at my cock, they just put their hand up, OK?
In real life or just in here?
Just in here, really.
Martin!
What?
Wee Willy Winky's not so wee. Really, I have my...
Yeah, I don't want to speak to you. Get Brian. Get Brian. No, get Brian. 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 Get Bri... She's gone to get Brian.
Did you make her cry?
Yeah.
You must be very proud.
You got paperclip stuck to your hand.
Have I? Oh, must be a full moon. My hand goes magnetic. I don't...
Brian! At fucking last! Listen, I asked for a two-bedroom house. You sent me three flats, a studio apartment and a haystack. Yeah, thatched cottage, my scrotum. What are you going to do about it? Redfern Road, nice or nasty?
Quite nice. There's a tree.
OK, I'm listening. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Right, OK, neighbours. Brian. Brian, what did I say to you? Hey? What? I said no old people, no kids, no dogs, no hippies, no farmers, and... No hairdressers! You're fucking useless, Brian! No! No, no, no! No, no! My price range is not the problem, Brian! You are the problem! Oh, just put the girl back on. Well, tell her to blow her nose and put the girl back on. 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 Put the girl... Hello? Hello?
Blacklisted?
I might be.
How many is that now, then?
I don't know.
Ballpark figure will do.
All of them?
Mm-hmm.
Beach Drive.
Too close to the sea.
What are you doing? 90% of all banknotes are coated in cocaine residue. I'm cleaning them.
Ooh, cocaine. Very rockin'. I've never taken any drugs.
Never?
Well, I've had epidurals. They were quite nice. And Gassonet, and I like Tia Maria.
We could help you out with some, if you're feeling adventurous.
Oh, no, I don't think so.
Why are you smiling, then?
I don't know.
Smiling.
I know.
So, you want me to stop?
No.
Well, I'll carry on then.
Do you want to come round my gaff tonight?
Your gaff?
That's not rude.
Not coming if it's not rude.
Guess who?
Holly.
Hi! So don't forget a hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Holly.
I'm Caroline. You're an old friend.
Not that old. We were together for 6 years.
We were together for 6 seconds. And then you put your hands over his eyes.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Yes, you may. They are, in fact, real. But then you, of all people, should know that.
Yeah, the question is, why are you here?
Is it because here is where I start work today?
You're joking.
I know. Isn't it fantastic? It's going to be just like old times.
No, it isn't. It won't be like old times at all, probably.
Just mean that we'll be working in the same hospital.
Yes, that. Yeah, but that'll be the only similarity, I should think.
I'll tell you what, I couldn't believe my luck. I'd just come off the plane from New York, and I was, like, keeping a lookout for a paediatric placement. And then Angela rings me to say that she's leaving her job here, and I'm like, ah, brilliant timing, or what?
What?
I'm really sorry. Is there a problem?
Yes.
No.
Oh, well. What a lot of fun we're all going to have together.
Yeah, it's going to be great. See, I've made a fab new friend already.
Yeah, well, we have to get off to theatre, Mac and Mimi and Mac, don't we?
Yeah, we do, yeah.
OK, great. You know, have a good time. I guess I should try and find out where the locker rooms are. I think someone was going to show me, you know, but I don't know where they went. Mac.
I'm just going to point her stupid nose in the right direction now. I'll see you in theatre. This way.
You used to love my stupid nose, remember?
Kim. Yeah, just want to say thanks for organising the eye thing.
Oh, that's okay.
Shitting hilarious. You all think you're so farting funny, don't you? Where the hell is Mac?
You don't trust him, do you? You think he might be with Holly?
Oh, don't be ridiculous. Of course I trust him.
Yeah, you don't trust him. You think he might be cuddling her and kissing her and loving her and fingering her.
Swiss mouth shut.
Perhaps they've eloped.
Shut up now or I will slit your throat, so help me God. And if he sees you playing puppets again, he will kill you, and I will gladly help him.
Someone's in. Can you take that down, please?
No.
Well, can I buy it?
No. Get out.
Mungo! Hello, it's Mungo. Hi, hello, you jizz fountain. How are you?
Yeah.
Hello.
What are you doing here?
I just thought I would park myself in your space. Make sure that there are no cardiac problems.
It's quite a simple procedure, actually.
Oh, is it? Oh, is it indeed, Mrs. Todd? You know, so well, you would be prepared, would you, if something like that, this happened? Oh dear! There seem to be some complications now, Mr. Blue Peter boy.
What did you just do?
You just took the gallbladder.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. It's in your hand.
No, it isn't.
Open your hand. Open your hand.
Are you eating the patient?
No.
Dr. Statham's just eaten a gallbladder.
No.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth and spit it out.
All gone!
Believe what has just occurred.
I know. Mungo's prosthetic cock snapped off inside some bint. He was too embarrassed to tell her, so she went home with it. She still got it up her.
Hey, call for IT support.
Yes, I can't seem to make these words big enough.
It's more a software thing than an IT issue. But let's see what we can do. Which words do you want to make bigger?
Seventh. Robbie's birthday party and balloons. It's not a work thing,
it's
as
no
such.
Problem. You just highlight the bits you want and then you click on this button here.
Oh! Can you make them bigger than that?
Yeah.
Can you make them bright pink?
Pink? Isn't Robbie a boy?
He's gay.
Maybe a picture of a kitten?
Oh, that's brilliant. Thank you so much.
Anytime.
Fuck off.
Hi. Hi, Carol, isn't it?
Nearly.
Yes. Sorry, Carol, I need that.
Sorry.
Weren't hiding from me, were you?
What? No.
No. It's just I came around the corner, I caught your eye, and you were just like this with the thing.
No, it's just that, no, I'm myopic. I mean, I'm short-sighted. I have to have things very, very close.
For you. Because I do appreciate that things are pretty awkward between you and I. I mean, what with me being his most significant ex and you.
Mm-hmm.
Being whatever it is that you are, it's just, I just think it'd be really, really nice if we could just get along.
Yeah, no, absolutely, yeah, no, I mean, personally, I get along with lots of people, loads, I'm always getting along with people. Yeah. I have done since I was a baby, there was a time when I was about 13 when I didn't get along with anyone.
I've made you witter.
No, you haven't, I don't witter.
Right, well, that's great, because I really think that we could make it as friends, and I would hate you to think even for a second that I am in any way interested in Paul.
Who?
Paul. Sorry, what do you call him? Mac. In Mac. Sorry, I used to call him Paul. He used to call me John.
Why, were you a man?
Only at the weekends. No, it was a silly thing, really. It was just Paul and John, Lennon and McCartney, best combination in the world.
Till one of them died, of course. Shot.
And I just wanted to explain that despite how I felt about him then, I'm not here to lure Mac away from you.
I don't think you could lure him anyway.
Right. No.
No.
Well, I'm sure you're right. You know, you're so much nicer than you seem. Mac is so lucky to have had you as a friend.
Has me as a friend.
Yeah, has. That's what I said. Had. Yeah. OK. I'm off, mate.
See ya. OK, yeah. Bye then, John.
Linda.
Wait, no! No! Stop it! Everybody go away! This is not... Put the sausage off! Sausage is off!
Hey, guys!
Don't talk to me! I've got... No, got chlamydia. Come on!
And you are here because?
I've got absolutely no idea. Do you have to have that there?
Yeah.
Right. Did you paint?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You know, he's not that big in real life.
He is.
You know, you could paint me. Not got enough paint. Now, if he's that size... That's me. And that's Mac. And I know that because I watch him when he showers.
I've got nothing to say to you people.
Apart from that,
yes. Yes, but that's stop it.
It's a shame, isn't it? Because now he won't be able to thank us. Yeah.
For what? For being a pair of cocky-headed little interferers?
No, actually, for fixing you up with a new parking space.
What?
Yeah, sorted.
Is it closer?
Well, it's as close as we could get it.
Yep.
Right, I see.
But we did the best we could.
Yeah, we felt a bit guilty, to be honest.
I suppose an apology is in order, then.
No, don't say a word.
Well, thank you very much. That's,
An apology has to be in writing.
I shouldn't judge a book by its cover. I shouldn't judge the books by their covers, you see. I feel a new mutual respect has been achieved. So, that's very good.
Right. I know I've been a bit embarrassed about these, but what the hell. If you need glasses, you need glasses. So, get your sniggering over and done with.
Very nice.
Really?
Yeah, they really suit you.
Oh, thanks. It's amazing what you're missing. You don't even realise. Look. The implications of Article 18A, B and C. See, no problem. Fucking hell! My hands! What's happened to my hands? They're chicken's feet. Christ! My eyes. My old fucking eyes. My hands, my eyes, my hands, my... Ah!
So the woman in New York is a friend of Mark's brother. And the administrator is only married to his sister. I mean, the whole thing is very incestuous. Oh, are you all right?
Sorry. Fine.
So, what did you make of the Big Apple?
A Big Apple crumble.
Glad to see you haven't grown up. Oh, no, he has. He's a Big Mac now. So basically, I had this choice between, you know, well-paid job over here or something more intellectually stimulating over there, you know, a chance to give something back. Maybe leaving was the craziest thing I ever did. Apart from letting Matt go, of course.
Because I remember the craziest thing you ever did.
Not now, Mike. Guy, what was the craziest thing you ever did?
I screwed my mum.
What?
Nice.
Yeah, no, what Guy means
Let me finish. I screwed my mum up by doing really dangerous sports and just risking my neck for no apparent reason.
Yeah.
Drove me mad.
Yeah.
Yeah, what dangerous sports?
Yeah, what really dangerous sports?
Well, you know, like jet skiing.
Jet skiing? Is that dangerous?
Standard jet skiing, no, but this was the sort where you strap the jet engine from an aeroplane to the back and let a rip 300 miles an hour.
300 miles an hour?
Yeah, yes.
Wow.
Boom.
Splash.
Splash?
Boom. Splash, surely.
Have you ever done it?
Nope.
Well, shut up then.
Yeah, okay. Cheers. Must have really screwed your mum up.
Hello.
Well. You're bloody.
Now we're alone, I hear there's a room going in your house.
No, I don't think so.
All right, let me put it another way. Now that Angela has been sold into porn slavery in sunny Toronto...
Has she?
Well, I mean, who cares? There is a space in your place, and there's me needing somewhere to be, and, you know, the problems interweave like a jacquard loom.
No, I don't understand.
It's kind of a primitive punch card system.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about the loom.
Can I have a room in your flat?
House,
can I? Just for a bit until I get myself sorted out. Please? Don't look at him, look at me. Please, no, because I just need someone. My life's become so complex and difficult. It's just complex and hard.
God,
can I, please,
God,
can I?
Whatever, yes.
Yes.
A sabot, or sabot, was a kind of wooden clog worn by impoverished French workers. And as a protest against the jacquard looms they thought would take away their jobs, they'd throw their sabots or wooden clogs into the delicate machinery to destroy its working, from which we get the modern word sabotage.
Yeah, right, now you've harshed my buzz. Yep. Have you got a point?
Well, if your plan to move in with Caroline is in any way an attempt to sabotage our relationship, I will hit you in the fucking face with a big wooden clog.
Found it.
Great.
Has Caroline gone already? Oh dear.
What was the first bit again about the loom? Flatmate!
Where do you think you're going?
Thought you'd give me a lift.
No?
Well, thought we'd agreed so that, you know, I can inspect my new lodgings.
We agreed nothing. I have to tidy up first. You can't just come round tonight.
Oh my God.
What?
Well, I'm not sure, but I think I just saw a snake getting into your car. Would you feel safer if I came with you?
The door is locked. How would a snake be getting into it?
Shh. Through the exhaust.
Guy, the answer is no.
Just
hey! Guys, Paul's just given me a ride. Then we might go and get something to eat.
No, I never said that. I just said a lift.
Hey, Caroline, where's the best place to eat around here?
I can't remember.
Maybe we could all go. We could just all go together.
No, I think Guy and I'll just get a snack back at home. Okay, see ya.
Yeah.
Ciao.
Bye. I think I just found your snake.
02728. Yes. Yes. Oh, of course, yeah. Just there we are. Yes, sir. Yes, of course, safety first, yes.
Well, no, it's just you and me now against the world, Bonnie and Clyde.
Please, shut up.
Yes, I'm standing by the vehicle.
Can I sit in the front?
In the back.
Please.
In the back.
All right, then you're my chauffeur.